why do viruses mutate? Viruses can reproduce very quickly. To replicate, they introduce their genetic material into the cells of their host, where it's copied. Errors during the copying process can cause small changes in the genetic material. The virus mutates. How do mutations influence the original virus? Mutations can, for example, alter the structure of the viral envelope and influence which organs the virus attacks, for example, the lungs or throat. If the genetic change helps the virus spread, it prevails. The better viral transmission is working, though, the less likely it is that new mutations will add any improvement. But many single mutations are actually so small that they don't really matter. What do viral mutations mean for humans? If a new variant starts to dominate, this doesn't necessarily mean the virus will be more dangerous for humans. Actually, less harmful viruses often have a higher transmission. Many people still go to work with a cold. With the flu, people stay at home. This can limit transmission and slow down the spread of a virus.